In the kitchen of the Santuari gourmet restaurant north of Barcelona, chef Josep Santijas is frying up two steaks. But only one is a piece of real meat. The one on the plate to the right is imitation meat.
Pues una carne es de ternera normal y la otra es esta carne 3D. Lo que no se pensará nunca es que esto es vegetal, esto seguro. Porque la textura sí que es como una carne cualquiera.
A steak fresh from the printer. It's no longer science fiction. The taste is another matter. More on that later. It's the creation of biomedical engineer Giuseppe Chonti. His startup, Nova Meat, has developed the first steak to be 3D printed from vegetable protein. It's thoroughly vegan meat with the look and feel of a real steak.
Hay muchas alternativas en el mercado, pero se trata sobre todo de carne procesada, lo que imita carne procesada, hamburguesas, albóndigas, salsichas. Lo que no existe, lo que es el santo grial de la carne alternativa, es un bistec o, por ejemplo, un trozo de carne de cerdo fibroso. Y esto es lo que estamos haciendo aquí y es único en el mundo.
This steak is actually made of powdered rice and pea protein, algae fiber and beetroot juice for coloring. The printer's job is to press out the raw mixture as thin fibers. The device is still a prototype. It takes 20 to 40 minutes to print out one steak.
Primero programamos la impresora 3D con un diseño tridimensional. Es un diseño tridimensional complejo que imita la estructura interna y la estructura externa del trozo de carne que intentamos imitar.
Meat substitutes have enjoyed steady popularity for years. There are the veggie burgers and vegan sausages. Now, startups the world over are working on artificial meats that look and taste more and more authentic. Israel's MeatTech 3D company has developed a biotechnological process for printing layers of meat from animal stem cells. These grow in incubators to become steaks. The Californian company Eat Just cultures lab-grown chicken in special bioreactors on the basis of cells from live birds. They make chicken nuggets without slaughtering a single chicken. But whether based on animal or vegetable proteins, can the imitation meats really measure up to conventionally grown meat?
Pensamos que lo que estamos construyendo tiene que ser tan bueno, tan increíble como la sensación de cuando comes carne, pero tan sostenible como unas proteínas vegetales.
Instructors and students of the Culinary Institute of Barcelona have also been taste testing the vegan 3D steak. Among other things, they research and develop sustainable food technologies. The younger generation is especially receptive to alternatives to traditional meat products.
Creo que ha cambiado mucho el concepto de la consumición de carne en mi generación. Por ejemplo, para mis padres, la carne es la comida básica y las verduras el acompañamiento. Y creo que para mi generación es al revés. Comemos mucha verdura y la carne es complementaria.
I think in my generation we prioritize new concepts of sustainability and green initiatives. And so moving forward, I think we want to be a part of that movement and see what we can do for not only the planet, for ourselves.
Academic director Francesc Balaguer has come to regard sustainable alternatives as the only feasible successor to climate-unfriendly intensive livestock farming. But one doesn't have to entirely rule out the other.
Y seguramente lo que veremos es una hibridación y una convivencia de diferentes formatos. No creo que la carne ahora va a desaparecer porque hayan alternativas, sino que se va a ir popularizando cada vez más el uso y consumo de otro tipo de proteínas y otro tipo de productos.
Aiming to optimize the taste of his steak, Giuseppe Chonti dines regularly at Santuari restaurant. Chef Josep Santijas is an expert on the fine meat. From the famous Japanese Kobe beef to exotic varieties of kangaroo and crocodile meat. In the restaurant's kitchen, the two connoisseurs test the progress of the 3D printed steak against the genuine animal-sourced original.
Creo que está casi listo. Nosotros Pensamos que con Josep vamos a entender cuando está listo, con un experto cuando nos diga esto está listo para ser llevado a una prueba y nos vemos la hora de, creemos ya el mes que viene o el después, de tener algo ya presentable, algo superior a lo que ahora está como sustituto de carne actualmente en los restaurantes.
As soon as next year, Giuseppe Shonti plans to put his steak into production and offer it to a broader carnivorous public.